Hi, this is JC23 aircraft channel with another unboxing and review of Gemini 200 787-9 Qantas in 1:200 scale. Front of the box. And bottom. One is the 300 scale diecast model, highly collectible, superior quality, realistic metal landing gear, as real as it gets features. That's what it says. Same thing on the back. Website GeminiJets.com and their Facebook account. Qantas official licensed product, Boeing. They're from Las Vegas, Nevada. Same thing on the top. And the box is actually, you can open on the top. And let's see. Yep. You can pause for a while and read if you want. There it is. The 787-9 Qantas. Alright, there you go. Yeah, I didn't pause and read or something. And there it goes, the model. Very nice package, you can see through if it's broken or not right away. And let's go take it out. Alright, out of the box. Comes with the plastic cover. Can take it out. Some plastics. Landing gears and cover, like doors for the gears if you want it on a flight mode. And we got the typical Gemini Jet stand, just wood and nothing on it but Gemini Jets underneath, and the blue film that protects the aluminum and the whole, this goes for the whole for the airplane. Alrighty. And oh, these are the replacements. All right more plastic underneath, and the Qantas name underneath the fuselage. And one of the, there goes the new livery, Spirit of Australia. Okay, here's the model on the runway. Let's start with nose of the airplane, nose cone, cockpit windows. Qantas logo. QAN partial registration number, and the nose gear. Got the L1 door. Number One World, P2 Tubes, Static Port. We got the on top of the L1 door is the a rain gutter or something. The line that you see. And we got the Qantas logo. L2 door. And the landing light. And the engine. Rolls-Royce engine. Red navigation light. A rake wingtip. Of course made by Boeing. And Spirit of Australia. Dreamliner logo or title. Alright. Registration number VH-QAN. And we got the L4 door. We got the Qantas logo. And a vertical stabilizer. And a horizontal stabilizer. 1 and 2. Left and right. And the APU exhaust. Alright, front of the aircraft. Got the left engine, engine number one. Engine to spin. And this spin, but I don't have the thing to spin it. Engine number two. The engine strake. Got the cockpit windows with wipers, front nose gear. Okay. All right. Starboard side. Same thing here. Pitot tubes, static ports. Partial nose gear door with a partial registration QAN. R1 door, R2. Cargo door. Number 2 engine. Rolls Royce. And the green navigation light. Rake wing, the rake wingtip. Moving on, Spirit of Australia. There it is. Dreamliner. Registration number with the Australian flag. VH-QAN. And the rear cargo door. And R4 door. Qantas logo and the vertical stabilizer. Let's see the APU exhaust. Horizontal stabilizers, left and right. There it is. All right. Let's go with the cockpit windows, escape hatch, emergency.
And we got colorless jewel beacon light, antenna, Spirit of Australia, Spirit of Australia, Qantas logo, number one engine. No step markings. You can see the pylons. All right. Slats, flaps. Aileron. Fuel downfall. Rake wingtip. Same on the right side. The no step markings. Number two engine, Rolls Royce. Flaps, and you can see the spoilers, slats, and the pylons, and the fuel level, the rake wingtip, and then antenna on the back, and a small ADF antenna. Two horizontal stabilizers and the vertical one. All right, underneath, oops, nose gear and doors, Qantas logo, and the Gemini Jets logo. All right, fuel down valve, flaps, pylons, main gears, the bogies, same here with the registration number VH-QAN. You can see the pylons, the flaps, fuel down valve, aileron, and slats, rake wingtip, and then we have the antenna, small cargo door, APU door, put it down, okay, now on its stand, flight mode. As you know, gears are magnetic. You can take it off, put it on. Let's see if we can tilt. Oh no, it doesn't tilt. It's fixed. Anyway, still okay, still nice. Nice livery, nice new livery from Qantas. I like the new livery. It's very clean and with silver accent. And that's it. Hope you like it. Like, subscribe, comment, and appreciate you watching. Subscribes for more, and next up I will be reviewing the Thai Airways 787-9 from JC Wings. All right, hope you can stay and wait for it, and thank you again. One more round. All right, guys. I highly recommend this, but for new collectors, this is a nice model. And that's it. Thank you.